Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. Amen.
Church will be asking. Today is the first this woman came to this church.
Can we clap our hands for Jesus? Amen. You are welcome to Mountain of Grace and Glory, man.
They will be saying, if you're not hearing me, don't worry. This is not how I used to talk. But something happened. You see, people are saying that she's church. God, they're here.
Amen. Can we clap our hands for Jesus? Clap your hands. He said people are saying that the church of our sister Sylvia, that God, they're here. Oh, God, they're here.
I don't even know that my neighbor, this is her church.
Oh.
But two Sundays ago, something happened in my life.
Amen. Amen.
I was stroked early this year, this month. Last month, I was in the hospital for 2 weeks and.
Charge.
So, two Sundays ago, the stroke came back again. I was in the house here. I said, God, you told me that afflictions will never rise.
The second time. Yes, sir.
So why this now? This part of my body was too heavy. So as I was sitting down talking to God, this band, this church, the band started singing.
You were in your house and you were hearing the band in the church?
Yes. I said, God, I want to stand up and dance for you.
Are you serious?
Yes.
Wait. Stroke came back to you and you were sick again.
Yes.
So you were sitting, couldn't stand up. But
stand
you
up.
Were in your house.
I was in my house.
Hearing the praise. Talk, let me hear.
I said, God, you can hear that praise. I want to dance for you.
Lima, na.
I'm not a member of the church.
Hey.
But today, I'm a member.
Hey! Celebrate God. Today I'm a member. He was in her house hearing the praise. What we are doing here is not a joke. Thank you, Father.
I cannot walk.
Hold it down.
I cannot talk well. You cannot hear what I'm saying now.
You cannot talk well before.
Yeah, well. Yes. I am surprised I'm talking now.
You are surprised. Hey!
I tried to move this leg. This leg was very, very difficult for me to move it.
Very difficult for you to move the leg before.
I said, Satan, you are a liar.
Satan, you're a liar.
I move it. I just move it. As the band.
As you were dancing the praise.
God. I said, God, let fire come this my body. I want to dance for you. I was tying cloth to here.
You were tying rapa.
I stand.
You stood up.
I stand.
And I can't hear. Wait. Mama said, I was in my house. I'm a neighbor to the church. But I had stood. But I was hearing the praises by the choir. Time. Manana. He said, God, the praises entered into her heart. She said, God, I want to dance for you. He said, God, I want to dance for you. Suddenly, her leg began to lose. He said she began to write that she couldn't talk well. She's not talking well. He said she started dancing for God. Somebody who was on stroke.
Hey!
The connection of your
very heavy, but I was seeing the light. So I was experiencing things going out, coming out of the body. I said, "Hey,
lead her
down." I started shouting,
"Hey,
Pastor, I heard her, I heard him where he was praising God." I said, "I'm here."
Oh. Yes. Yeah, this man is not a barrier. She said, "God, I hear your praise of thy son. I am here." Oh.
So I danced and danced and danced and danced. The stroke left me.
Now, I don't understand. I dance, stroke leave me just like that. Hey, stroke leave him just like that. Ben so baram o big, we are the one at top of the. Maybe we go lean on your touch. I'm a barabu baby, bezele.
The drama that is going on now.
Child.
I suffered.
Child.
My husband died 2007.
Your husband died 2007?
Yes. Left children.
Child.
To me.
Child.
I labored when I said suffer.
Child.
I suffered. I said no. I must train my children.
Hmm.
Oh, you go. They know me there.
Oh, you go.
Yes. I was sent to Kleka before. And now God now said, go into food stuff. I go into food stuff and started selling so that I will eat, give my food, children food and train them. So I sent them to university level. That's all I have to teach. The children I have. All of them are graduates.
Amen.
Now, this year, one is in abroad. They made that one. Don't remember who. In this process of training them.
I go call them back.
I manage.
They don't tell you about Shongan. I go call them back. You know they remember who. I go bring them back.
Amen. So, I manage train them now. It's now they see to do me stroke.
They don't want you to enjoy what you have labored.
I want you to continue. You see my vigil that you had here 2 days ago.
2 days ago.
Yes.
It was a deliverance powerful night.
Yes. That vigil was just like it is for me. Because I joined you even though I'm not here.
I know.
I joined the vigil. Immediately it is starts. This music they used to play here used to touch my spirit.
Made devotion.
Your voice used to touch my spirit.
Oh.
So and now said and I joined until you do the grace. I was in my house.
Till we do grace. By 4-5.
I was following it. Following it until it is over.
Aye.
Then I said, today, I will come.
Amen.
To testify the goodness of God.
Amen.
In the land of the living.
Amen.
Many people that went to hospital the night I went to Isolo died.
Kai. Isolo General Hospital.
Yes, at emergency. Went to
emergency.
Private hospital first. They were calling 50,000 deposit.
Before they do anything.
Yes. God said, go to the general hospital.
Okay.
I was the one who raised prayer that night.
Malada.
Called my children. I said, let's pray. They were looking at me. I said, let's pray at 9 o'clock at night. Immediately I start praying. It's okay.
Okay.
So today, my people, I told my neighbor, as she was coming back from church, that 2 Sundays ago, I saw her. I said, where are you coming from? I was chatting. That's it. She was looking at me. She said, Mama, what is it? And I told her.
That something was happening in this church.
Yes.
And you didn't know it was her church?
I don't know it was her church. She told me it was her church.
Hey.
I told her that I would come to testify.
Amen.
But Sunday morning make me not to come on Sunday last week. But today I say, devil, you are a liar.
A liar.
I must come here, children of God, to know that God is alive.
Aye. Aye. Jesus is alive forever. Is alive. Amen. Is alive. Amen. Is alive.
Jesus is alive.
Forever is alive. Amen. Is alive. Amen. Is alive. Jesus is alive. Forever is alive.
That is why when I came this morning, so I was dancing like I don't know. So they were telling me that I'm covering the camera. I say, hey.
Ew.
A girl came to me. I said, don't worry.
Ew.
I was dancing when the music.
Father, receive all the glory. Atmosphere for miracle. Ezele ikukoma
with Salomon.
Hold it down. Church, clap your hands. Hold it down.
I want to thank God. I say, may the God that healed me.
Amen.
My mother is alive. Let God, my father is alive. So I will not die prematurely.
You will live long, man. You will live long.
So let that God receive glory.
Amen.
Receive honor.
Amen.
Receive adoration.
Amen.
I thank you, Pastor. Pastor, thank you.
To God be the glory.
You are doing.
To God be the glory.
You don't know what you are doing to people here.
Amen.
Except who said it's not, that person did not know God. Something is happening here.
Amen.
And God will continue to strengthen you.
Amen.
The more.
Amen.
I will go further.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. Amen. Let's clap our hands for Jesus. And I come back here. Clap your hands. Clap your hands. Celebrate God here. Your testimony shall be permanent. In Jesus' name.
Amen.